We're on the go with Joe this morning at the ultimate celebration of winter.
Yeah, it's called Snowvana. It starts today at the Oregon Convention Center. All right, Joe, what's happening there right now? Still wearing that helmet?
Well, good morning, guys. So, yes, I still am, guys. And this is so when I get lost on the slopes, which is very likely, they can find me easily. That's what the outfit's for. I'm with Ross now from Ogle Busters, one of the many folks you can see here at Snowvana. Kind of the official kickoff of ski and snowboard season. The only show of its kind now in the Portland area. Biggest one in the Northwest. Ross, with Ogle Busters, you've got this whole setup here with young skiers. Tell us what you're doing here.
We're just giving them the experience of sliding down the hill, kind of orient them to what it feels like. Just get them moving.
Teach them that balance, I guess, right? It's not something that comes right away. How long does it take to kind of get these kids comfortable on skis?
It depends on the age and the athletic ability of the child, but generally we can get a kid going within a couple hours when they're on real snow.
Okay, well, I'm going to stand out of your way here. Go ahead, show us how you do this with a couple of the youngsters. Oh, now this young lady's actually got cowboy boots on there. Okay, so this one, look at this. She has moved past needing to hold on to anything. And then come on over here, Daryl. Look at this. We got this young lady. It looks like she's actually wearing cowgirl boots on her skis there, which is very...
Aww.
She's 4 years old? Okay. 4 years old. Her first set of skis.
Okay, that is adorable.
Look at that. Nicely done, young lady. Very nice. Now, guys, you see those skis that she has right there? So those are from Next Adventure. And I want to come over here and introduce Deke with Next Adventure because... Those very fashionable skis that young lady was wearing, you're actually giving those away at the show.
We are indeed. You know, we have a commitment to help get people into these new sports. Maybe they haven't done it before, and we're going to start young this year. So we're giving away 1,000 pair of starter skis. They're toy skis. They're really great for having kids just walk around on the carpet.
She's doing it right there. Come walk near us, young lady.
Exactly.
So these aren't necessarily, she's not going to take these down the slopes necessarily.
I've heard that people have taken them on the magic carpet, but really what it's all about is getting them on, you know, in a nice warm environment in the house, teaching them that balance so they know what it feels like to have strange little things strapped on their legs.
And then I think you said, was it the first 1,000, you got 1,000 of these are going to be given out?
We have 1,000 that we're giving out, 200 on Friday, 500 on Saturday, and 300 on Sunday.
Very cool. It all starts at 4 o'clock today here at the convention center. As we mentioned a little bit earlier in the show, kids get in free. You do require, though, proof of vaccination or a recent negative COVID test to come in, and masks, of course, required. We'll have more information about Snowvana at kptv.com. But, guys, these young folks are already better skiers than I'll ever be, and I got to come to terms with that, but that's just the way it is. But we're going to have a lot more coming your way from Snowvana. This year, guys, they actually have sled dogs here, and we're going to show that to you coming up a little bit later in the show. Back to you in the studio.
Ooh, that's pretty fun.